Neutron, iZotope's intelligent mixing tool, has had some exciting new updates. So whether you're a long-term Neutron Elements user or new to this plugin, let me show you how easy it is to give your tracks that polish and shine that you're looking for with straightforward and easy to use tools in Neutron 5 Elements. You can grab your free trial for the new updated Neutron 5 Elements via the link in description box below so that you can follow along with this video and explore the features with me. And let's get straight into this video. If this is your first time using the Neutron Elements suite, let me show you just how easy it is to get started. Simply add the plugin onto a track of your choice and let the Neutron Elements assistant analyze your sound. From here, you will get a complete processing chain that will give you a great starting point that you can then tweak to your liking. What if you had some references that you wanted to use and you wanted to achieve your sound closer to those sonic profiles? Well, you can upload any stems or multi-tracks you have on your computer directly into Neutron 5 Elements, or you can use Audio Lens, our free plugin that can analyze any audio from your computer or a streaming service and save those references ready to use in Neutron 5 Elements. From here, the plugin will intelligently analyze your references and adjust the processing chain accordingly to bring your EQ curves closer to those target references. And by the way, the target EQ curve is displayed in orange, while the EQ curve of your instrument or vocal is displayed in white, so you get a great visual to see how close you are to that target reference. The controls in Neutron 5 Elements are really straightforward and easy to use, and you can turn them on and off depending on what you need in your processing chain. And this is great if you're someone who's new to mixing and you're looking for a tool that will easily help you achieve that tone and polish that you desire, or if you're someone more experienced looking to speed up and simplify your workflow. You'll notice that I can control the tone with EQ, I can control the dynamics with a compressor, and I can also add saturation, distortion, and even control the width of my tracks. For those of you who are familiar with Neutron 4 Elements, you will probably notice that there are some new features added here, as well as an improved user interface. So let's take a quick look at what's new in Neutron 5 Elements. Traditional compressors will even out the dynamics of your audio by attenuating the signal once it goes above a certain threshold. Effectively, this will reduce the level differences between softer and louder passages. The new density module that we've added in Neutron 5 and Neutron 5 Elements works differently. So instead of attenuating the signal as it goes above a certain threshold, it actually lifts the audio once it falls below a set threshold. And this is a great way to add presence, fullness, and detail to your sound. Density is a great tool to use for your vocals, for example, where it's really important that those softer passages, words, and more emotive details in your vocals don't get lost in the mix and are still intelligible and present in your song. of course, you still have the option to use the compressor dial, and you can choose to use this alongside density or choose to use one or the other depending on the purpose and the sound that you're looking to achieve. Previously, Sculptor was only available in the full version of Neutron, but now we have also included it in Elements. Sculptor is actually one of my favorite modules in Neutron, and it's our adaptive EQ that uses spectral shaping to either enhance the natural tone of your instruments and vocals, or you can completely transform them using Sculptor. This module uses targeted frequency curves based on the sonic profile of your instruments and vocals, but you can also use it in more creative ways. For example, you can try to add one of the instrument targets to vocals for more unique effects. I feel exiled, stranded on my stranded on mine. Of course, you will find Neutron's equalizer alongside Sculptor, and again, you can choose to use them both together or choose to turn one of them off depending on the signal processing chain that you're looking to create. Now that you know what's new, let's quickly run through the other controls. One of my favorite things about the Neutron 5 Elements Saturator is just how many sounds you can achieve from this one feature. There are 4 saturation and 4 distortion harmonic profiles packed into this module, and you can blend between them to achieve the right tone, as well as controlling the drive, and you can adjust the tonal balance of your saturation or distortion and shift it towards high frequencies or low frequencies, or keep it balanced in the middle. And lastly, let's take a listen to the difference that the width control makes. I can add more width to my vocals, guitars, and other instruments, and I can also narrow them with this feature so that they take up less space in the stereo spectrum. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I hope you enjoyed this quick tutorial on Neutron 5 Elements. Leave me a comment below and let me know which feature was your favorite and how would you use it in your tracks. And don't forget, we have made huge updates to Neutron 5, which we will explore in upcoming videos, so be sure to subscribe to iZotope YouTube for more mixing and production tips and tricks.